Entopia. WCAG 2.2 at a glance. 3.2.6, consistent help. Sometimes, a person might need help when they're doing something on your website or app. Perhaps they want to buy clothes from an online store, but are struggling to find information about the returns policy before they buy. Or they are filling out a job application form, but one of the questions is unclear, and they want to check what it means before completing their application. We want to make getting help when it's needed as easy as possible. Success Criterion 3.2.6, Consistent Help, is about making sure the ways that people can get help are in a consistent location across your product. That'll make it easier for everyone to find. There are lots of different ways people can get help from you. They might contact you via a phone number, email address, social media, or contact form. Or look for help and support, such as frequently asked questions pages, or even ask a question using a chatbot. No matter how many ways you have to get help, this criterion needs each method to be in a consistent location across your product. This includes the visual location as well as the location for assistive technologies like screen readers. For example, a website offers help links to a contact form and social media channels. These links are in the footer, which means they're consistently located across the site. When a person can't get the help they need, they might make a mistake or abandon what they're trying to do. They may also need assistance from other people. This may involve sharing personal information, which could be a security risk. Providing help in a consistent location is pretty easy to do. So let's make it happen and move one more step towards creating a more inclusive digital world.